Residents of Rio Rancho are casting their ballots today in its municipal election. Three city council seats are on the line for districts 1, 4, and 6. Voters will also decide three bond questions for road projects, new equipment and vehicles for police and firefighters, as well as some quality of life improvements to libraries and parks. The polls will be open until 7 o'clock.